style is, but you sort of danced to every section of the music and you what told you a story. It? What is it? I think you just showed us a glimpse of the future, basically.
I thought the routine was incredibly well worked out. I think there's still a lot of room for improvement. But here's yes or no.
Yes.
It's definitely a yes from me.
Guys, you've got three yeses. Well done.
Yeah, it's just the magic cloth. It's... You've seen it, the magic cloth before?
No.
Just got that.
What's all that about then? Say it then.
Say that then, if it's... Don't whisper it, say it.
Magic cloth.
I can't make myself sneeze. It's a bit pathetic, really.
Go on, Ben, that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Usually on demand, hang on. Just cut myself off.
It was, you know, pretty compelling to watch, pretty weird, and it made me gag a few times.
I didn't know what I was going to think when you were there. To be honest, I didn't think I was going to like it.
Right.
But I did find it fascinating. I couldn't take my eyes off you. Britain's Got Talent is all about finding variety acts, and you epitomise a variety act.
Thank you very much.
So,
yes
from me.
I used to do a little rap, it sort of went a little bit like this. Coochie coochie with a coochie coo. Oh, yeah. Who the hell are you? Ha! You look nice and you look pretty. Come and take a ride with me. Yeah! So, is that right?
No. That's it.
Come on, hold my hand. I wanna contact the living. Not sure I understand this road I've been given. I just wanna feel real love, feel the home that I live in. 'Cause I got too much life running through my veins, going through it.